Slender Bot 2. The safeties are off. You can see that these robots both have an almost identical design, so they know their strengths and weaknesses very well. And this is a good learning experience for both of the schools because they can test strategies against the robot that's almost like them to find out how they might be defeated in the next match and try to avoid that in the future. With Bedford versus Bedford, neither team will engage their weapons. But you do hear some contact. Not afraid to smash into each other. Now we get a little friendly rivalry. Smitty pinned up against the wall by Slender Bot. The order of separates been given. And now Smitty takes Slender Bot for a little ride. Two robots jockey for position.